and make the choice here, but I think Restrepo will probably have a dig. It depends on how quick they approach it. Interesting to see that Shane Archibald brings his mullet to the front with the plain black helmet as opposed to the aquamarine.